Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, let's have a look for this guy, GameBoy CM3 by GameCase. GameCase is from China, and if I'm not wrong, GameCase is the first come out with GBA CM3 in China. I choose to use a red with white color for this GBA. I will upload another video how I install this GBA. Let's have a look for this GBA. Fun is come with 4 buttons, D-pad and select start button. Bottom we have almost same like normal GBA, on off button, 3.5mm for earpiece and a volume slider. On top, yes, also almost same like GBA. We have original LR and LR2 mode. The game cartridge is blank just for the SD card. Go to the back, nothing special except I use the customized label Famicom pocket. To power on it, it does come with two 850mAh rechargeable battery. Let's power on and test some games. This guy uses a 3.2-inch 480x320 display screen. It does not have joystick. It does come with different emulator, Game Boy Advance, Final Burn, Mame, Nintendo, PSP, PS1. Unfortunately, this GBA 3.2 had discontinued by GameCase. Now GameCase only focus for its new 3.5-inch GBA. You may refer the link and you will have an idea of it. The 3.5-inch GBA currently is on the way. Once we receive it, we will shoot another video for it. Today, our video will end here. Please do leave me any comments. If GameCase able to continue sell this 3.2-inch GBA, will you buy it? Thanks for watching. Bye bye.